Subnational Studies, a tool to assess the business environment to empower local policymakers to reform. Countries prosper with a strong private sector comprising firms, workers, and markets. But what does it take for this sector to truly thrive? The answer is effective business regulations. They allow firms to grow, innovate, and transition from the informal to the formal economy. Within countries, business regulations and how they are implemented can vary widely between cities and regions. Entrepreneurs can face various challenges depending on their location. How easy is it to register as a new business? How difficult is it for companies to operate in the market? These critical questions can determine the business climate of a city or region. The World Bank Group's subnational studies aim to address these issues, fostering balanced and inclusive economic growth across regions within a country. Subnational studies identify regulatory bottlenecks that hinder business development. The process begins by defining the project scope with governments and local stakeholders. Next, data is gathered from numerous public and private experts. The data is rigorously reviewed and verified, leading to a comprehensive city-level dataset and an in-depth country report, which outlines key findings and policy recommendations. Since 2005, subnational studies have been conducted in 86 economies, assessing over 600 locations, including Brazil, India, Kazakhstan, Nigeria, South Africa, and many more countries. Since 2016, a series of subnational studies has been carried out across the European Union economies with multiple repeat assessments.
Subnational studies identify regulatory bottlenecks that hinder business development.
They empower countries to generate a conducive business environment for long-term economic growth.